Hi, this is Steve Krause with groovypost.com. Today I'm going to show you a great new feature from Word 2013, the ability to edit Adobe PDF files right out of the box. It's really a great feature. It's going to save everyone a ton of time, at least it will for me. So let me demonstrate how it works real quickly. So first, just find your PDF file and go ahead and open it in Word 2013. I'm going to open it here from the right-click context menu. Click Word. And just open it right up. Now, depending on the size of the PDF, it could take Word up to a minute or two to open the file. I know when I was editing some larger files and merging them together, it took a couple minutes for multiple documents to get opened up. So once the file is open, here you go. You'll notice you can edit it just like any other Word document. Here I'm in the print mode, print layout, and here you are. You can delete text, you can add text, you can there you go, you can give it some color, highlight it, really whatever you want to do. Okay, that's pretty annoying. Let's turn that off. But as you can see, just super simple to use. Unbold things, underline them, just as if it was any other Word document. Now, once you get the file exactly the way you want it, we just go ahead and we resave it as a PDF file. This feature is just like it was in Word 2010. Just click File, Save As, let's find the folder, Save As Type, we're going to change that to PDF. And then now I could just go ahead and click Save and it would overwrite the file that I was just editing, but let's give it a version 2. And just an FYI, if you click on the Options button here, there are several options when saving PDF files. You can make it a ISO compliant PDF. You can encrypt it and add a password. That's a really great new feature as well, which we've already talked about on groovypost.com. But I'm just going to leave the defaults, and we're going to save. Click on Save. Now notice I said Open File After Publishing. So once I click Save, it will save the PDF, and then there's my new one opened up in Adobe Reader. Now the file is still searchable. Looks just like any other PDF file, and it's as easy as that. Like I said, it's one of my favorite new features I just stumbled across in Word 2013. It's going to be a huge time saver for splitting, merging, editing Adobe PDF files, and it's just one of many tips that we have so far on groovypost.com for the new Microsoft Office 2013. So be sure to come over and check it out.